shit, fam. We're throwing beef bar.
Curious to hear, man.
That cool. Sounds crisp as fuck.
Yeah, man, that's so nice.
I can't believe a single word that I'm saying.
Good job, man. Good job to you, dude. Boss off.
That was fun. The guitar sounds sweet, man. Sounds like a water, like a jet ski going fast.
Yeah, man, it's cool.
Julian Nicholas Corrado.
Do you have a favorite color?
No.
Sasha.
Do you have a favorite color?
Red.
Lion or tiger?
Tiger.
Hippo or eagle?
Eagle. But hippos are pretty cool.
Synth or guitar?
Guitar.
When I was a boy, a long time ago, too many times I felt alone. I get lonely, lonelier than I ever should. Now I'm a man, which way to go? I'm still a child, I'll never get old. I get lonely, lonelier than I ever should. I get lonely, but the feeling is good. I could have died, lump in my throat. Boys shouldn't cry when they're 12 years old. I get lonely, lonelier than I ever should.
Okay, kids.
Yep.
Let's do it. Rolling.
I was a boy a long time ago. Too many times I felt alone. I get lonely, lonelier than I ever should. Now I'm a man, which way to go?
Fuck, my bad.
Let's do it.
Lonelier than I ever should.
What I really enjoyed with the Thank You for Smoking sessions is the how easy it is to know if that's a good take or a bad take, in the sense that since it's directly to tape, you let yourself play the song throughout, and then when you get to the end of it, you have a sense of knowing if yes or no it felt good. And that process, I think, was really cool, especially in a world where everything, you know, with computers can be perfect. Knowing that it's not perfect, that's what makes it interesting to me.
It's like teetering, you know, it's nice.
I really like that
too. Me too, man. It's
like,
yeah, it's got a party vibe to the loneliness.
There's something
driving of it.
Yeah, edgy,
you were right.
Yeah, there's something edgy about it.
Sort of like introspection would be a recurring theme, and the desire to like grow might be also a recurring theme. You know, the songs are sort of like a, you know, a process in themselves of like when we're, or at least for me, when I'm writing the lyrics and when I'm writing with you, with Jules, you know, we're expressing feelings and thoughts and that are, you know, authentic and real and that we actually, you know, go through, and it's like cathartic in a way, I feel, especially for myself.
I couldn't hear shit.
Ah, pour vrai?
J'avais pas de git.
Okay. I didn't like it.
I didn't like it because I can hear.
Turn me loose, let me live in the madness. Let me live in style. Turn me loose, let me live in the madness. Some fun for a while. Don't wanna see me cry.
Cut. No, man.
Quoi?
I didn't like it. Let's try She Gets Lonely, man. We usually nail that one, so I think that would be a nice way to get something.
Sticks. I can't.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Good day! Feel good. You think you're better than me.
Well, I mean, the process of recording to tape was new to both of us, and I think that's an experience we wanted to have by doing this. You know, we wanted to, you know, do it the old school way of going full analog and recording straight to the tape as, you know, a bunch of bands that we, you know, have grown to love have done before us. That sounded very serious.
I think by playing, the more you play music, the more limber you become, and the more limber you become with your, you know, with your body, then you let your mind wander. And every time we play, it's like something new happens, whether a new song or a new part or just a new way of seeing what it is that we've played before. I just get excited when we play.
I gotta find out a way to keep my mind off of you. Gotta
She steals her mother's cigarettes, smoking at school without her friends. She's a rebel child. She's a rebel child. 16 years old, with so much grace. She gets lonely. She was just asking for a friend. She doesn't want to play pretend. No, she's not ashamed. She's the one, she's game. 16 years old, without a face. She gets lonely.
That was the best. That was so good, though.
That was the best ever.
That was the best time we've ever done that.
Sounds about right.
That was loads of cool, man.
That was fun.
It's the Raman Bantam.
You got a hug too, man.
Trying to reach anybody who's just excited about playing music live, interested in the process of making music too, and I guess just people who love, you know, not just rock and roll but music in general, and you know, want to have fun and have a peek into what we sound like live in shows.
Nice, good job, dude. Fuck!
I got it.
It's not gonna be any more than that.
Nice.
Fucking right, we could do it.
Fucking cool.
Peux-tu réouvrir les fenêtres, allumer les fans, puis
ouais.
Ouais. Juste se faire à craindre qu'on est bien.
How do you feel?
Stoked.
Acting like we almost knew we were. and the lack of all your sighs and meaning. Can't you see I'm waiting, waiting here for you? Can't you see I'm waiting like I always do? And our dreams we're chasing.